ricochet calculation. If the incidence angle is from 0 to 30 degrees, it's 100% a ricochet. If the incidence angle is from 31 to 45 degrees, the probability of a ricochet is reduced. And finally, if the incidence angle is from 46 to 90 degrees, a ricochet is practically impossible, and the armor penetration check starts. By the way, we should note that British cruisers and American 203mm cruiser guns have sharper ricochet angles. Penetrates it according to the 14.3 caliber rule and falls into the water.